Back to the Balanced Diet Entertainment. The good morning Naija show, of course, at this very o'clock. Now the headlines that was launching from the newspapers, the vendor stand. Now we took our eye inside this morning, and of course, we get our very own in-house analyst with the Chuka inside the papers with us. That is Chukwudi. Chukwudi, good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Bernard Akedi.
The way they see you, one day you go open your own vendor stand. All right, very quickly, we'll jump into the Daily Trust newspaper. Now the first one we get for our hand this morning. On top left of the Daily Trust newspaper, drama as CCT chair accuses Onoge's lawyer of delay. Page 3 will tell you more about that one. Agencies still divert funds. That's what Gabu Hari they talk for page 12. And for the center, there are 10 days to go to the general elections. Chukwudi, are you ready for the general elections?
Of course. And we they try ginger every Nigerian. Mm. Say, may then get them for mind. Though. Say, February 16th, a very important day for the history of this country because your votes are your right, your vote are your power. Go out, vote for your preferred candidate. Not hear anybody will come meet you, tell you, say, those people not be part of us, no go break their head, no go fight them. Ask them, say, where their own children they. If they put their firstborn for front, now that time we go begin to take them serious. But unfortunately, their own children go they Yankee, go they JD. They will call the one, maybe children of poor men, they break their head. So make we understand, say, everything when would they go out, go do on election day, and even after election, when would they check the work when governments they do, they use the six, okay, well, governments they behave because now we then they work for. Mm. Now, very important thing, when would they contribute to the development of this our great country, Nigeria?
Very, very true. Now, still checking our eye inside the Daily Trust newspaper. They were telling for the Daily Trust newspaper now, I'll go let me check our inside. I say, APC candidates get lifeline in River State. Hope for Zamfara. Now, Chukwudi, first of all, may I ask you, Oyebogo say, did you see this coming? You believe, say, eventually, say, if they possible, say, River State APC candidate go get the chance to run after all the allegations, all the wahala, we don't come back from APC for River State.
Well, the thing when they be say, the reason why we get the Court of Appeal and even the Supreme Court, now say, if you don't like the way when the matter go here, you feel approach another court to check, make them look the matter and see whether they feel give another judgment. Or ruling when go favor what you they do. Now we don't speak to Ogato Eko severally, even before that ruling yesterday. And he talks saying get confidence. Say with the way when we say their own lawyers don't argue the case before the Court of Appeal. Mm. Say most likely they go do the team, make the team favor them. Some people they even they look say if he even reach the level where we say court we talk say make them not do election for inside Rivers so that they go get time to sort this matter. And see, say, the team favor all the political parties when go participate inside that election. But the truth be say, if you call two lawyers, when no agree on one particular matter, they go tell you two different things as it take concern them. Some people don't even they argue, say, this one, I just say, stay. It don't affect the decision of INEC. Mm. But going by those who don't interpret what in the appeal court, don't talk. The team don't talk, say, that action when the Federal High Court been take earlier, say the team not follow for this particular matter, and INEC don't already come out talk, say then they follow instruction, then not they disobey what our law talk. Say if court will pass one court talk, then go follow in that particular direction. But the worry now say now 10 days to the election, and some people they reason them say, share this political party go get time, considering the fact say they still even still get issues, even though the National Working Committee talks and I'll get to echo. And I name 9% go give INEC. You go remember, say, Senator Magnus Abe and in people say, they talk, say, that one no follow. Mm. So if they still get that internal brother and sister quarrel when they happen, most likely, share the thing go get influence when he reach the election. Because if the person don't reason, I'm saying, be like, say, our party, now this person that they support, don't be the person when we say we like, or we think, say, now he be the right man for the job, we no go cuckoo vote for him. Maybe protest vote will happen. But 10 days to election, will they watch? Will they see as the thing go?
10 days election, will they watch? Will they see as they go? And then, of course, as everybody talk, what is good for the goose is good for Uganda. Or what is good for the goose is good for the gander. As it don't happen for River State, as if say hope for River State, Zamfara stays on call. Because now almost the same kind of Kwantana we stay for the financial River State, I stay for Zamfara. So Zamfara, they get hope 10 days to election.
Now, the problem with Zamfara owner, say, you go remember, say, I mentioned, say, the National Working Committee, the Ogapatabata, when it comes to decision making for inside the party, you go remember say Zamfara case, they very, very different because even the people when they run things inside Zamfara, they're not there in agreement with the people when they run things inside the national level for inside APC. Mm. You go even remember say the governor, you get one video where the governor, Abdulaziz Yari, they threaten the APC chairman. He talks, say, if they're born aware, this will not be, say, I don't know whether an English he won't speak on a pidgin, but he talk him, Say if they born and where, may they see them or any other people they talk, say they won't go organize anything inside Zamfara State, saying go show them pepper. So if you get situation where we say, in the case of Rivers, the National Working Committee, when we say, when it comes to the party, then they make decision, they don't already point to one person, saying that this person, you can't go for inside Zamfara State, where the governor don't already use in two hands, cover in ear, say no one hear anything, if not be candidate, when we say, in pick. Eddie Zamfara, oh, now waiting, like relationship, that they don't say they're complicated. Because you know, if you explain that, that kind of thing, that's something when we say, if you tell person, I love you, it's not made the person reply, love you too. The person could tell you, say, thank you very much.
And will be like,
he did somehow.
He did very somehow. All right, we'll come for the night inside the Vanguard newspaper this morning. Top left corner of the Vanguard newspaper, now we'll go check our inside. Asset declaration charge, Onogen must be arranged, that's what CCT boss they insist for page 9. But before we come back to there, we'll check some of other headlines with it here. For the center, 2019, page 11, fear of defeat driving oppositions to discredit the polls. That's what federal government they can't talk. And for page 27, how insurance corps abuse third party motor insurance. The Guatori for here, and at 71 ex generals, they endorse Oga President Muhammadu Buhari. If you look where you go see the picture of the ex generals, there are plenty there. For the center, our president is there for there. Next to him, you go see Oga Adams Oshomole, that's to his left. And then to his right, you go see General Buba Marwa there with other ex generals with the inside there. But we go quickly go up back to the top left corner, Chukudi, where they say Onoge must be arranged. That's what CCT boss still they insist for page 9.
If you see what did happen for inside the CCT, with the case where concern the suspended CJN, it be like what did they call? It be like the relationship that happened between Tom and Jerry, because for example, even before the matter for CCT even reach any level, the CJN people don't run go court of appeal before court of appeal talks. Ah, this thing never even starts. Safe when I don't come here, what it be all this one? The Oga Kwanubata for CCT don't talk him. Say the CJN must come. He not get any excuse not to come. But you know how lawyers then they do. Then go delay. Then go use style. Then go here. Then go there. You know they do the thing like tiki taka, like the way when Barcelona they take the pass.
Before.
But if Messi did there, then see they pass. Maybe think they slow the process. And he not talk. Say he not get any excuse. You must come before the CCT. But some people don't look this argument, say, just like when Baba Femi Falana write letter, go give the AGF this Sunday, when pass, when he tell and say, see, this particular matter won't carry go the CCT. On I no need carry and go there. Because if we check the process, as it take concern, what we supposed to do for here, it gets laid down procedure. And the NJC now don't even enter inside the matter. So this one, now something where we say, it go to make us not focus on the issue. You go remember, say, every time when I don't come here, I don't talk out. Say, public official, your life, they under scrutiny. Nobody care whether you be better papa or mama to your children, or to your or husband or wife, to your partner. Once you become public official, your life go be like film when all of us go to watch, because you don't represent our interest. Now, to go and get CJN, when talk say, you know, remember to declare some of your assets, when the thing get K-leg, you know if he convince me, he get K-leg. At the top of my own mind though, you know if he convince me, because he get K-leg. If you're a public official, you know what thing to do. But then again, to come jumpstart the process, can't be like say you they interfere inside one arm of government, it don't make any sense at all. You go remember, say, I talk, President Muhammadu Buhari gets the power to suspend. But once I say that suspend, and they put but, now 2 times I don't talk at all time, but. But he get process. We don't talk say to come out and 2/3 majority of the Senate. And we don't talk of the recommendation of the NJC. And we don't see examples. Why you go come bypass all these people? Come, aside from the speed with which the case they go, you can't carry power when you not get, if we check the procedure, come put them on top of your own shoulder. He get the way when the thing they. And then the thing they cause problem. Because we don't talk say the organs of government, there be 3 children when the same mama born the same day. This one will be even Taiye, Kainde, and Teke. So they will join Taiwan and Kainde together. The 3 of them get equal powers. They will check on the powers of each other. Now, why would they talk say, to come out to the CJN? You're going to need 2/3 majority of the Senate. They need to walk pari passu. That is hand in hand. But when they call, they be like, say, now you they do the thing. Now, near confusion, they enter. All this matter not even supposed to drag like this. If the man come out to talk, say, he make mistake. You don't put them before the NJC. even our, if you go by the act, once the person even talks saying don't make mistake, oh, once they draw the attention of the person, if he corrects that mistake. Now we're supposed to talk about changing our laws, make the laws they very, very stringent, make it strong, so that people no go they escape because of some kind, they see some kind roundabout for inside the law, they will just use that escape. If we strengthen our laws, those who are serious, now only them will go to see there. Those who are not serious no go go because they know say, wahala go there. We go name them, we go shame them, disgrace their family name. They go spend time inside prison. But when we get country where we say, even person when they inside prison, a senatorial candidate of one of the major political parties for inside this country, what will they talk about? People will get court case, there'll be senatorial candidate, what will they talk about? So all this one, that will show you, say, as Nigerians, now we go save our country. Now we go come out talk, say, the way Nigeria are day to day, oh, if we won't get lights, make our road make sense, make security day, make things they go seriously well for this country, now we're hand 90 day.
All right, now very, very quickly, we'll jump into the Punch newspaper, and the next one we won't carry now. Top right of the Punch newspaper, they get something interesting we won't bring out there. You go see, I'm there, you see a guy Atiku picture, and just next to the picture, the right hand there, say, report says Atiku only got temporary waiver to enter the United States. We remember, say, they get the time where Oga Olusegun Obasanjo been come and talk, say, if not before the thing where Oga Atiku do, say, how come, say, you know, if you enter America? Now, eventually, we say, Atiku, we enter America, come out. If I'm from America, now he say, come back for that presidential debate where you know eventually can't do with other people, we stand there. Now, because they hear from President, we say, a temporary waiver, now he get to enter America. Should this give us cause for concern?
Well, the truth be say, all this, whether Atiku Abubakar go US or you know go US, he not go change the way when things there for inside Obodo Nigeria. You see, politicians, I always talk and say, for this kind of season, now you go to hear all these kind of things. And all these things, now what they call unnecessary distraction. I see the interview when the Senate president, when be the say, now be the director, now be like the skipo of Alhaji Atiku Abubakar campaign organization, when he give. He talks, say, you know, I paraphrase now because I don't remember what he exactly talked, but what he try to talk now, say, Shebi will not say, he no fi enter US. Now he don't go, he don't come back. Make una bring another one come. You understand? The US when he go come back, not being go make ASUP call of strike. The US when he go come back, not being go make ASUP call of strike. The US when he go come back, not being go give our soldier people them the weapon when they need to use the five Boko Haram Jaguda people for different parts of the Northeast. The US when he go, not being go make minimum wage be 30K. So make Nigerians not allow all these kind of things, they distract us. Okay, you go US, come back. Now that one go make you, if you win, now that one go make you better president. You go US, come back. Now that one go make you fit change this our country. So me, I know they spend time on top of all this kind of matter. And the truth now say Nigerians won't go vote for who they won't vote for. It already did their mind though. As Nigeria did like this today, if you like, make somebody when wear white hang from heaven. They can't point, say this person is Gabriel. He can't point, say, see the person we want to vote for. Nigerians, when go vote for another person, go still vote because people don't already make their choice. So what are we supposed to do as Nigerians? I say, make we focus on the issues. What will be the issues? Our economy, security, the war against corruption, education, healthcare, all those things when we say they affect our own life directly. When them go send their own children abroad to go get, can't leave us in perpetual penury, squalor, poverty. Now those things more they think about. Doesn't concern me with who go America or who no go America.
All right, definitely. Now those things always think about. Before we come up for
to subscribe on top of our YouTube page, you go love her.